Moscow. Moscow's main international airport was briefly evacuated Thursday morning, and around 40 flights delayed, after a fire broke out in the baggage handling area. The fire at Domodedovo International Airport, thought to be caused by an electrical short circuit, was quickly brought under control, the Emergency Situations Ministry said. At 8:10 a.m., 0510 GMT, the fire was totally extinguished. There is no delay to arriving flights, but there are delays to departing flights, a ministry official was quoted by the state news agency TASS as saying. The authorities said nearly 3,000 passengers were evacuated after the fire spread over an area measuring around 20 square meters. Once the smoke is under control and we have checked the building, the airport will be back operating as normal, the emergency ministry official said, adding the passengers would soon be allowed to return to the departures terminal. Around 40 flights were delayed, said RIA Novosti, another state news agency.